name is Ayumi.
I remember you.
I come today because I wanted some advice or suggestion about between me and my ex-boyfriend. We separated 4 months ago. We are together 10 months and almost 1 year. And we are almost 24 hours together for 10 months. And but we separate because he felt not with me, no? He wanted to quit. And but we had a good connection with like email. Hello, how are you, brother? But now like something he become like a change, like a strange, and I ask something not energy flowing, like a not good energy I feel. And what happened? And I asked, and he said he thinking about like he feeling so much pain about me. Like he separate. It's really nice for him because he in his inside, I am like become like really abuse people, like a monster. Like he feeling like wow, so pain. He realize that he feeling so much pain about me. Like I hurt him, and me I don't feel I'm not mean. I don't want to hurt him, no? But he become like for me he's victim. No? He make himself like a victim. And he gave me message yesterday and how he feeling so pain. I never like apologize about what I did, but I apologize many times. It's like a woman has once a month like a period, moon cycle and hormone balance, and sometimes really irritate, you know, like I don't know how control, how can I control, but and he didn't like that. Like I sometimes once a month we fight every once a month.
I don't think you're the only couple to experience this.
And well, he really didn't like it. He's so peaceful person, but same time like he's so sensitive. He's so sensitive person. So I'm okay separate. I still love him, no? I still love, but I know impossible because I hurt him. So I know it's okay to separate, but I want like energy like more. I want he to be happy. I feel.
How do you feel when he's not happy?
I don't know. He's happy or not happy is his problem, no, not my problem. But if he feeling because he feeling pain because of me, it's I feel really like a strange feeling, like a.
What is this strange feeling? Just have a look at it now.
Heavy.
Yeah.
Yes.
Can you feel it now?
Yes.
Beautiful.
It's not beautiful. But I want some solution for.
The mind wants a solution to stop this experience of heaviness.
I want.
The solution is to meet this heaviness.
Solution for.
Would you like to meet it now with me?
I don't know, solution on the inside of me, because I can say I don't care about him, no? It's his problem. If I say that, it's easy to feel, no? Easy, because really it's not my problem, I feel like.
Your problem is only that you're resisting this heaviness.
Yeah, but I want like energy, loving each other, no? We separate, but I feel happy. I want you to be happy, and yeah, but now get stuck.
Yeah, everything starts with this heaviness.
You think so?
Yes.
Heaviness.
And it's natural that you would experience this heaviness. You haven't done anything wrong. How he feels is nothing to do with you, and it's not your fault. When we have intimate relationships with people, it's a great playing field for inner work and meeting all our repressed pains and emotions from childhood. And many times what plays out is the dynamics that we experience with our mother and father when we were very young in our childhood environment, which caused us a lot of pain. And unconsciously we choose a partner that triggers that repressed pain in our system to give ourselves opportunity to meet it with love and gently feel those sensations, so that that energy can integrate and flow in our system. And while that energy is repressed inside, we will continue to manifest partner after partner that triggers the same pain in us. If this is not seen consciously, the partner is blamed. You did this to me. You're making me feel like this. So what's happening is that something in your system, some energy in your system, is triggering a trauma or a deep pain in his system. And through the eyes of trauma, it would appear that you are the one causing his pain. And so he reacts and blames you. In your system, the pain of being blamed and being the one that is causing suffering of others and unhappiness of others is triggered, which is this heaviness that you're feeling. You can't fix him. You can't change him. All you can do is meet what's triggered within you. And once this repressed energy in you has been met and integrated, either his behavior will change or you'll meet another partner. And you'll break this cycle. And it will play out in all aspects of your life. Also your work. I remember last time you were talking about wanting your clients to feel happy, not wanting them to feel bad. And it's the same pattern, not wanting your ex-boyfriend to feel bad. And it's a beautiful thing, actually. It shows that there's a lot of gentleness and compassion in your system, and you want the best for everyone. You want everyone to feel good. But if you're not going to be happy until the whole world feels good, you're going to wait a very long time. Your happiness is found inside yourself. And when you're resisting your own inner experience and repressed energies and trying to run from them by fixing outside the thing that triggers it, happiness won't be found. I would like to invite you to meet that heaviness with me together, if that's interesting for you. And if it's not, it's also okay.
Heaviness.
Heaviness. I like heaviness. Do you like heaviness? Maybe we can do it very gently, like a game, and just see what happens. And if it's too much, we can stop. Okay? So you tell me if it gets too much.
Okay.
So is the heaviness here now? Beautiful. And it's beautiful that you can share so openly your experience. Doesn't mean anything about you that heaviness is here. I also experience heaviness. And it doesn't feel pleasant. What does it feel like in the body? Just curiously having a look. We call it heaviness. But if we look closer, what is the actual sensations in the body? And where is that sensation in the body?
Forehead, inside the forehead.
Mm.
Heavy.
Heavy.
Sleepy.
Oh, yeah. Let's just very gently allow ourselves to feel these sensations in the forehead. Just gently open to it. Bring it closer. It's not bad or wrong, it's just energy. It's just energy that wants to be felt. It's just energy that wants your attention. Bring your attention to that area, very gently open, and let yourself feel it right now. Surrender to these sensations. Noticing the gentle breath moving through the body. Noticing the sounds of the birds. Noticing these sensations. If the whole body gets tired and heavy, just let it. Surrender to it. Open to it. Nothing has to happen. We're not trying to get rid of this heaviness. We're not trying to fix it. We're not trying to heal it. We're just fully allowing it to be here. We're saying yes to these sensations. Even begin to like the sensations. They don't mean anything about you. They're not yours. what you're experiencing.
Wow, like I felt like heaviness was if I don't make birth, like heaviness was like same as deep meditation.
Mm.
Yeah, that was good. I think something like a very deep meditation.
Yeah, beautiful. So when we say yes to these experiences and sensations and allow them, our system, instead of contracting and tightening and saying no, no, you're wrong, you're bad, opens and relaxes. When it opens and relaxes, there's space for the energy to flow and move. It's just trapped energy. Most probably, it's old trapped energy. So each time it rises up, each time it's triggered, is another opportunity to meet it gently with love and open to it.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.